right, evacuees, listen up. Double time into the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, are you deaf? No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
We should check that crash for survivors, man. Fire's in the way. Find a way around. Through here! Cardio kit. Hang on. That has stim tech. All right, with that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire. Jack stims us, then we can run through.
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that.
Unknown enemy sighting. Monitoring fire. Moving up.
This will do.
Stim.
And try flanking them.
Jack!
Can shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Del, Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarms everywhere. We can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comms. Did you read, Kate? We got separated from Colfoss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
We'll come. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Good use. Hey, there, through the loading dock. Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack,
Give us some light.
Oh, shit.
We're losing a lot of gears.
Phoenix, I made it back to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck.
Hold up.
Unrecognized.
Stand down.
Are you kidding me? That flock thing doesn't just shut BBs down. It turns them. What the hell, man?
We don't want to wake these. Now let's get the rest of them.
Oh, shit! They're active! Seriously?
Knock it off!
Okay, they're done.
I've seen enough of this horror movie. We gotta get to that theater.
No argument here. Come on. Going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Vaz, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others.
Freaking me out.